Hey guys, so this week I am going to really try to have a super light, healthy week. I'm also going to make sure that I do high intensity cardio workouts every day. Like I said, I normally eat really well, really healthy. I work out a lot, but I want to be even more hardcore this week, so I want to burn at least 400 calories every time I go to the gym every day, and then there's anything extra like other classes that I take, I go to those as well. And then all the foods I gotta make sure I eat these things and not other things that would be very tempting. So I'm gonna try that this week. I'll tell you guys any results I have once it's over. So I think it helps if you want to set something. Like, let's say you're gonna say, I'm gonna eat healthy, you have to say absolutely no exceptions to that rule. And it's a really good test of your own self-discipline. If you see a lot of stuff you really just want, but you say, nope, can't have it. So I think it's just for me, I enjoy eating healthy foods and I really like eating light and, working out and stuff, but like, you can't cheat. Like, maybe once a week. I think once a week would be okay. But I'm gonna see if I can go the whole week. We'll see. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.